Hello everybody, MemXD here for another Minecraft video, and this one's gonna be hard to the core. Why? Because we're in my hardcore world that's literally just called that. So after I did this first hardcore video, I had to think, by the way, it probably shouldn't be so much in the open, because it's quite dangerous out here, considering it's hardcore, and I just thought, this world just sucks, like, just, it's so bad. It's got minimal trees, it's just mountains, it really does suck. But in my free time I was exploring and I found this, and I would like to show it with you. Let me just climb this mountain. Oh geez, that is a garbage view. My other world has way better of a view. My main world. Lots of chickens, got an egg. Buy egg. Yeah, so there's an ocean. So even worse, this place is an island. So I think I'm gonna do a move. It's quite a risky thing considering it's hardcore. But come on, I've just started this world. There's not too much at stake yet. So I'm gonna gather my gear and move out of this garbage place. Yeah, it's a pretty bad and risky idea, but come on, I don't have much better ideas, so this is all I got. So first we need to get rid of the wall, and yay, there's one, at least there's one pink sheep left. Oh, thank God. Oh, sorry, just a bit of the thing cut out, because coding overload happened. OBS, it luckily tells you when there's a coding overload, and that means extreme lag. So yeah, so that helps me know when I should stop doing stuff, because if I do stop doing encoding overload, then you could lose, you might not see some really exciting thing. Oh, another one's happening. Damn, just come on, let's just go in the house, and there's no encoding overloads are gonna happen. Okay, I'm back, although it felt like no time to you, because you can see all the you don't see all the unedited stuff when nothing happens. And yeah, the encoding overload, it actually didn't really do anything, so I just needed to check that my recording was fine. But yeah, it didn't do anything. So anyway, we're gonna be moving out, so we really do need to get rid of this stuff. Let's get rid of the door. Is there anything in this chest? No, nothing in the chest. So we're gonna take that down, gonna take that down. Actually, we still need that for one last thing. Okay, good morning bed. I might actually leave my bed here, because in case I die, I'll respawn. Oh wait, no, this is hardcore. I won't respawn. Damn it, okay. That just worries me, no respawning. Now for my plan to work, I need to make a boat. Yeah, there we go, a nice little boat. Got everything. Now it's time to move out. Now, I will remember this is my first cave in hardcore. I shall remember you. I should probably take all these torches with me, okay. Alright, this is quite risky. I'm quite in the open while I'm moving all my stuff, so gotta be a bit careful. Like, don't want a creeper sneaking up on me. Although I haven't really seen any enemies, so I think I'm fine. Is it turning to night? Oh geez, it's turning to night. I need to get on the boat fast before enemies spawn. It's a lot nicer in the ocean where there's not much that can spawn. But while I'm in the open, I am very, very vulnerable. Oh geez. Oh no. My heart rate's getting up. No. I need to stop saying no. Okay, come on, the ocean, it's right there. I can make it before enemies spawn and kill me. have pretty much nothing to defend myself, so I need to get out. What if I just stayed on the ocean this entire hardcore series? I mean, that would be oh no, Jesus. Okay, come on. I can slowly go down. Being given a chance for a new life. Yes, yes. Off we go into the ocean. Oh, lag. Oh no. Lag might not be that fun on this trip. Anyway. What's that? Oh my god. It's the underwater sea temple. I see guardians. Oh no! No, no! No, no, no! Guardian, get away from me! Oh, lag, sorry, jeez. No, no, no. Oh, joy. I should not have gone near there. I should not have gone near there. This is a bad idea. I don't want to die here. What does this do? Mining fatigue. Okay, great. Okay, that was cool. I found an ocean monument, but also I could have died. And also, I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm sorry, lag, but just stop lag. Okay, I'm gonna go forward, and if it lags, I don't care, because I can cut this boring ocean stuff out. Which I will. Or speed it up, either way.
That's got to be the best part I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
Enderman. Wouldn't mind getting an extra ender pearl. Since I'm in the water, I'm pretty safe. Got ya! Actually, maybe not. Sure, I'm in the water, but maybe it's not a good idea to fight Enderman. I might want to stay on an island until day. Oh, how big is it? Oh, encoding overload. I think that's where we're gonna live, boys. That's where we're gonna live, but for now, I am staying on this island, okay? This is safe, so I'm gonna inhabit it, okay? This is like my safety island. Nothing can get me here. As long as I light it up, I should be pretty fine, actually. Yeah, there we go. There we go, safe as you can get. Okay, so this is my new home. Actually, this would make a great new home. I could have a farm here, I'd have stuff here. And then on the day, I can explore over there and not die. So this is great. I don't have much I can build with. Oh geez, I'm hungry. Yep, there we go. Okay, so let's build a nice little shack, okay? It's like, no, I have a bed. Oh, jeez, I'm dumb. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, I got a bed, so that's good. Hello world, MattmanXD here to explore you and have fun. And probably die while doing it. Okay, so before I start, let me just get my wall operation under and going. So because it's an island, it's a lot easier to fortify. Just put walls around the edges. Oh, there we go. This is a lot easier and safer. I'm already loving this little home. Boom! There we go. So this is really shaping up to be a lot better than my previous house. Now let's explore and don't fall down. Oh boy. Crownmongers hates guardians as they scare him. And now I understand. I do understand. They are creepy as. Especially when they just show up. Oh, the trees! There's so many trees. It's wonderful. Oh, we got a mine as well. Oh, wow. It's beautiful. Now, I gotta be careful of creepers and stuff. Like, that's one of my priorities. And geez, your hunger is a lot more feisty in this. Like, already my hunger's, like, really depleted. Geez, hunger is gonna be quite a problem in this. I'm actually running out of food, which is quite bad. Usually I don't care about food, but now it's a bit of... Was that a pig? Oh, there's my lunch. There we go. Just get some pork. Yeah, thank you. Any more? Oh, yes, chicken. We can have chicken tonight. Sorry, I'm not going... Alright. Great hiding spot and beautiful. That's our meals for tonight. Okay, let's just get a little more wood because I do need a bit more. Whoa, it's a ravine. Oh, I love these. All right, let's not fall down. That would be an embarrassing way to die. And yeah, I really need food. I do. Okay, I want to explore the ravine first. Actually, let's just quickly eat. Oh, it's a big ravine as well. Wow, this map is way better. We got a nice overworld, a ravine, trees, caves, a nice safe island, and now I should not die like that. This is great. Okay, I'm just gonna finish off my house because I need to. Otherwise, I die. Pretty obvious. And for the first hardcore attempt, this is actually going really well. Imagine if I survive like some other people, like up to 500 days. Ooh, I haven't really been counting the days though. That's kind of a problem. Yeah, that's a problem. Beautiful. That is the house I want. Ooh. I should probably move this torch a bit so like it's more in a place I want. There we go. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Nice and safe. And really, really not good for space. Like no storage room at all. But we can fix that later. So this was a really good second part for my hardcore series. And I really hope you enjoyed this video. So from MattmanXD, goodbye!